Alright, an easy way to pollinate tomato flowers is to just sit here and vibrate them after they open. A tomato flower actually has a male and female pollen in there, and you just tap on it a little, and that will actually cause the male pollen, which is further in the flower, to fall down onto the female. It's simple.